Come here, come here. We'll do it together. Come. Put your hand. Both of you. Okay. Look up. Hello.
Yay!
You can start. No, come. Let me not stop
others.
And you look after this plant very well. It should not dry.
You can
feel the sensations you will get as you walk on different and your muscles get activated when you walk on different. Small muscles of your feet will get activated.
That's why we call it a memory card. Because it's a memory for us.
Say that it's empty. Now if I push a tissue down there, now some space is taken up by that tissue. Now what you are supposed to do is you have to hold the glass upside down, and there is a trough of water kept on your tables, and you have to exactly bring that glass down to the bottom of the trough. Yeah. You should not tilt. So you can try doing that. Yeah, you can take it like this and take it down. Yeah, press it down. You might find it a little hard to. Yeah, once you have reached the bottom, lift it up as it is. And look, is your tissue wet?
No.
So when you take it out now, so I have dipped my glass and I am taking this tissue out and it's completely dry. So this shows that there was air inside. Now you can see the other way around also, if you don't dip it like this and tilt it and dip. So whatever air is there, it just goes off and water takes that place, so the tissue gets wet. So this shows that there was air inside. When you slowly started immersing it down, that air is getting compressed because water is taking up that space. But after a certain level, you know that air stays there like a thin film over your tissue, so that the water cannot touch, and thus we can prove that air occupies space.
Electrical energy and the steam.
Yeah.